and after today's sentencing, Ashley Wallace and her sister spent a few minutes with our Dan Cummings.
Dan tells us with the stress of the trial over, Ashley pulled herself together to talk about the mother she never really knew and the fresh start she's ready for.
Do you ever expect to hear from her again?
Never.
As a little girl, even as a teen, Ashley Wallace never once suspected that her mom could do such harm.
Not a day in my life, never. She was like my best friend. She really was, yeah, she really was. And she just ruined that trust.
I hate my mother for ruining so many people's lives.
Today in the courtroom, she finally let it all out. Afterwards, she told me how difficult it was to read that statement out loud.
Me be the one that found my dad.
It was really hard. I was really nervous. Got to speak my mind. I didn't get to do that when I was testifying.
But it felt really good at the same time.
It did. It was a relief. We're just happy that it's over. We really are. And now that I know that everybody knows that I didn't do it, just 10 times later.
Are you going to be able to move on, and how so?
We already have. Thanks to my boyfriend and
their family,
we've moved on. We started moving on the day we moved into their house.
But what about this house, the one on Wetzel Road, where Stacey Castor murdered David Castor with antifreeze, then tried to kill Ashley with a toxic cocktail and pin the murder on her? I asked Ashley about the day that she was poisoned and later learned what her mother had done.
I felt betrayed. Like, she just... A bond that you should never break is a bond between your children and a mother. And she completely broke that bond when she did what she did. I don't want to talk to her ever again. I really don't. I really have nothing to say to her. I'm glad she'll be away for a very long time and she can't hurt anybody ever again.
Her mom is now headed to state prison for a very long time, and Ashley Wallace is determined to move on with her life. At the county courthouse, Dan Cummings, News Channel 9.
Stacey Castor is the prime suspect in the murder of her first husband, Michael Wallace, in Cayuga County. The DA there tells us he's pleased with today's sentence and is still pursuing his case against Castor. You can watch a replay of the sentencing on our digital channel 9.2. That's Time Warner Cable Channel 890 at 6:30 this evening, right after this newscast. You can also watch it anytime at 9WSYR.com.